Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I am Ashish and today I am going to unbox and give a quick overview on Zebronic Max Plus mechanical keyboard. Hope you will like this video and make sure to subscribe my channel so you will not miss any upcoming videos updates. So let's get started with the unboxing. So here comes the Zebronic Max Plus Premium Mechanical Keyboard. I've bought this keyboard for around 2600 rupees from Amazon. If you are interested to buy this keyboard, I've mentioned the link in the description below. Moving to the front side of this keyboard, you will find the keyboard itself is printed. The model name is printed and it is also printed. It is a premium mechanical keyboard. The Zebronic logo is printed on the right hand top corner. On the front side of the keyboard, some of the information is mentioned, like it is having 104 keys, 12 multimedia keys, USB supported, heavy duty, 7 LED modes, multicolor LEDs and others. Moving to the back side of this keyboard, you will find some of the information is printed with the images and some in the text format. So let's open the box. This keyboard weighs around 1.27 kg, so it is pretty much heavy in this price range of 2,000 to 3,000, and it is featuring the mechanical keys. The lifespan of this mechanical keys is around 10 million clicks. The build quality of this keyboard is very better than other keyboards. The keyboard is made up of hard plastic and very much heavy. As I already mentioned, it is of 1.27 kgs. It is having rubber pads at the bottom side of this keyboard, so it will not slip off any of the slippery surface like this. Moving to the wire is braided and the USB is USB type A with gold plated, means you can connect on any computer or laptop. This keyboard is platform independent, like you can connect to Windows, Linux or any kind of operating system you use. It is compatible to any of the system softwares. There are 7 LED modes which is pre-programmed. You cannot change any pattern of this keyboard. Let me light up this keyboard so you will see the pattern. So on the first look, the keyboard is lighting on its preset pattern. So if you want to change the pattern of this keyboard, you can just press the function key and press the pattern number 2, pattern number 3, pattern number 4, pattern number 5, pattern number 6. Pattern number 6 will only highlight the key you press, and pattern number 7. You can also control the brightness of your LEDs by just pressing the function key and pressing the arrow key up and down. If you press down, the light will turn off. If you press up, the light will glow. That's all. I will prefer this keyboard for gaming as well as for typing, because the main preference is typing. Thank you for watching this video. Give a big thumbs up if you have liked this video. If you have any queries, make sure to comment in the comment section. Thank you. See you in the next video.